Welcome back to the channel. Today is a different day at nandito tayo sa location ni Jennard. Fortunately, wala pa siya, no? But meron tayong isang part na installed today. It should be an easy install. Basically, yung video na to is to show you the Varis bumper installed. If you guys are following me, you've probably seen it already, but if not, I'll put my Instagram here. And yeah, follow nyo lang ako for more content. And yeah, let's put this thing on. Yeah, let's see. Minutes lang, tapos na. No tools needed, but if you wanna use the tools, you can use it. Easy lang siya. It looks so good. So we got Jennard. Hey. Bolt lang na. Kinamay ko lang yan. May parang ano dyan eh, parang hole.
Ah, okay. That looks good though.
Pwede mo siyang i-side-side.
I like it, bride. I should got one. I should get one.
From China.
Oh, may COVID pa yan ah.
Bruh.
Maybe.
May COVID pa.
Pero hindi siya pang towing.
Ah, style lang yan.
Looks lang. Okay boys, we're in the different location and
what's up?
Pakita na namin sa inyo yung Varis, no? So
let's go, man. You guys gonna love it.
The name reveal. So 3, 2, 1.
Stop playing with them, fool.
Oo, oh, ito. Pero buti sa ilalim. Tsaka hindi siya nag-crack. So, look at this, guys. Meron tayong brand new tires.
255-35-80. Para yan sa loob.
The beast in there. Let me know what you think about these tires. Yeah, comment down below. Kalbo na.
Kalbo na.
Matama.
Kailangan lang alignment tsaka adjust to pump. Kasi iba yung ano sa kabila.
Sa kabila, no? Kailangan adjust yung ride height? Or yung...
Ride height.
Ride height or yung ano?
Ito
yung nagra-rub.
Hmm. Iba yung nakabila.
Shout out to King Mas Rice. Damn, look at that guy. Working hard for mods money. Hey. Guys, we are back home na. We had a little car meet and might as well I'll show you guys this one. JDM cup holders. Install ko na rin to. Might as well. Dito siya mapupunta. Diyan siya. Unbox na natin.
Damn. dali lang siguro tay kabit kasi may ano lang siya. Dalawang double-sided tape tsaka isang ano to? Lock. Tara. Lagay na natin to. Test fit muna. It's on. Sponsored by Timmy's. Damn. Not so bad. Pag may drinks ka dito na bottled water, pwede mo siyang i-keep na malamig. Kung gusto mong malamig na bottled water, turn on your AC and it'll stay warm. I mean, it'll stay cold. Push natin yan para dumikit yung 3M yan. So wala pa ako masyadong nakikitang mga ganito, no? Nag-search ako sa YouTube tsaka sa Google. Wala pa ako nakikitang mga WRX 2015 and up na may cup holder na ganito. Magagamit ko to. Lalo na pag mga long driving and stuff. Kasi pag palagi nandito, palagi ko siyang nababangga tsaka minsan yung coffees natatapon dito, which is hindi mo dapat ingatan mo to kasi may pag natapunan to ng liquid may electronic stuff behind it, so yeah, just be careful with this. So yun na lang yung video muna natin yan. So marami tayong na install yan sa kotse. I think that's good for a while muna. Just follow me on Instagram for more content. Tsaka palagi ako nagpo-post doon. At follow niyo rin si Jennard. Shoutout kay Jennard for helping me. Pag kailangan ko siya, nandyan lang siya. So make sure follow niyo yung Instagram niya tsaka yung YouTube niya. At salamat sa panonood. Medyo short video lang to. At sana nagustuhan niyo yung varies. Kung may question kayo, tanong nyo lang ako. At salamat sa panonood. Make sure to like, subscribe kayo for more videos. And yeah, that's it guys. And sa ulitin, peace.